Marta Radics. Today I just want to show you a bean soup with sausage. It's two big parsnip and two huge carrot. Slice it and you have to add it. I put three slices of jalapeno and sweet pepper, just the one. So I use the bell peppers and I use two huge celery and six cherry tomatoes. So I use one link of Hungarian hot sausage and slice it. Saute 2 minutes. I used 1 teaspoon smoked chipotle pepper. This is really, really good. Today I used a dry parsley and usually I use the fresh one. I wanna show you how so beautiful and very good smell. Two can of different type of bean. Doesn't matter what type, what you like. So you add it. Mix it. I show you after. So look at this beautiful. Now I add it. 1 teaspoon salt first. Remember, sausage have a salt too, so don't put a lot of salt. A little bit is cooked after you have to taste it. Now I add a liquid 6 cup of water. So later you have to add 3 cups of more water and 1 teaspoon salt. And after when cook, you have to check a taste. I come in back when his half is ready. Well, we waiting for a soup cook and between this time I show you how I make a dumpling. I like to show you how I make a dumpling for a bean soup. First I add 1 egg and 1/2 teaspoon dry parsley. And first I add 2 tablespoon flours. You have to mix it. Very easy. First time a little bit messy. Just after it's easy. So you have to add 1/2 teaspoon salt. And now we mix very well. And we have to add 1 more tablespoon flour. And now I use my hand. So I added 2 more tablespoon flour. Now I show you how I made it. So I'm doing this way and you have to do this. Just a small thing. And very easy. One time you try, after you make very easy. So you have to do this way. Yeah. And after you again doing this way. You just pinch off little pieces. So now I add 2 more cups of water. You have to mix. So beautiful and very good smell. And don't forget 1/2 teaspoon salt. I'm I'm here. So now I make a roux for soup. 3 cloves of garlic, chopped. 1 tablespoon flowers. So we have to mix. So mix and saute to 3 minutes. I bring a paprika. So now I put 1 teaspoon chopped parsley, fresh. Mix. And add 2 teaspoon red paprika. Doesn't matter what kind, because up to you. Mix again. I turn off the heat and leave it here because a soup is cooked again. So now I have to add a small dumpling. This is a mini dumplings. Really, really good taste. And you have to mix very well. And cook 5 minutes with a dumpling. So put the roux in the soup and mix it. Now I like to show you how I serve it. It's really, really good soup. And you have to eat with bread or without bread. And sometimes I make just we call it langos. Or biscuits. I like to show you how I serve it. It looks really good, tastes really good, and smells very good. Bon appétit. Thank you very much. Bye.